Hey guys, this is Rajiv. I wanted to show you a few pages, a few websites that we have actually done using Optimizepress. And as you know, or if you haven't heard about Optimizepress, Optimizepress is a plugin that you can customize to build sales pages, quiz pages, blogs, or membership sites very, very easily. So this is a typical Optimizepress blog setup. You know, you can see the way the articles are laid out, and you can see there is a column on the right. Now, to see a typical squeeze page, I just clicked on this link, and you can see here, this is a typical Optimizepress squeeze page. So, you know, everything that you need, a banner here, a header, and then at the bottom you want people to put their name and email address, then you've got a button. So if you sign up here, that will send you to straight to a thank you page, right? So this is a typical Optimizepress setup. Now let me show you probably a sales page that has been done on Optimizepress, and a couple of new ones that we're doing, say for example Facebook for Dentists. This is another one. And I will also show you a members area that has been done on Optimizepress.
Are you spending tons of money on marketing and still not getting the new patients you need for your dental practice? Discover how you can leverage the power of Facebook to find new patients in your community quickly and easily.
Sorry, that was this video playing. So I just wanted to go through this sales page that has been done on Optimizepress. I mean, we did that. So you can see it's nice and clean and, you know, easily laid out. Right. So effectively, this can be a very good converter. And you can log in anytime and change the content anytime you want. Right. So this was for a typical, the client hasn't finished, hasn't given the header, so we're not finished with that. And let me show you another one. This is quite nice. And probably I'm going to show you something which is... Okay, we can look at it here. So Smart Business Riches, for instance, is a typical Optimizepress members area setup. So people would need to log in, and when they've logged in, they will see all this content. So all this, the content that you see on the left here is the navigation for the modules. So obviously this can be dripped. So if you get a membership plugin like Digital Access Pass, or you can get something like a wishlist, drip in your content on a weekly basis, on a monthly basis, or whatever, you know, your strategy is. So this was to show you typical members area built on Optimizepress. So yeah, so I showed you a typical blog page, right? So that's the way it looks. If you want to see another one that we just built, probably Sprint Wealth maybe. So this confidentclassroommanagement.com. So this is another one, and it's based on, it's been built using Optimizepress as well, and it's not exactly the blog layout, but it's kind of a squeeze page, but it's got a different look. To tell you that we can do all these different types of setups using Optimizepress. So here you can see this is a typical blog layout with articles going down, and on the right you've got a sidebar where you can add anything you want, right? And this is the Google Plus sidebar, right? So I'll do that later, add to Google Plus one, right? So this was okay, this is a blog, this is a typical squeeze page, right? And this is a sales page. The top part is a video, and that's the first order button. And then when you go down, this is what you see. Right, and this is another one. This is a typical sales page based on its more content, more text than anything else. Right, as you can see, it's nicely laid out and clean and good. You know, the reader can read straight down and like what they're reading because it's clean, most importantly. And all that can be, it's plug and play, you know, you don't need any coding, you don't need to know any coding, you just need to know how to use WordPress a bit and you'll be able to do that yourself. Right, so this is another members area which is under construction. If you buy Optimizepress and don't have the time to do it all by yourself, you can click on the link below. That's optimizepressexperts.com. Let me show you our site. So optimizepressexperts.com. What we do is all sorts of Optimizepress setups as a service. So if you know, if you got a license and you want somebody to set up your site, just go to optimizepressexperts.com and you can use our affiliate links to buy your copy of Optimizepress, and then we'll be happy to give something in return, right? So if you've got any questions before buying, you've got any doubts before buying Optimizepress, just give us send us a message, get in touch with us, yeah? Thank you.